All right. AFW2 for July 21st, 2022, this Thursday afternoon. It's experienced an engine failure. All right, they have bunched the slack with the 427. And they are going to shove this train from here back to Fort Bearshard, about 5 miles, 6 miles. They will at least unclog Michigan Street. There have been complaints. People trapped on the wrong side of the tracks, can't get out. Right now the 427 on the north end of this train winding up. Pushing this train on the East Main southbound toward Fort Pierce. Let's get right on in here. Show you 511, completely dead. It's not running. Completely dead. Conductor is up there. He will take the point, guard the point all the way back to Fort Pierce. All right, Jim on the far end has wound up the 427 and is shoving these 20 cars, loaded Herzog plus dumpers. Jim will be in the far window. There's 427, pushing this train into the clear in Fort Bearshard. The options were to go to Gifford, run around the train, come back, set the cars on this siding, take two light engines back to Fort Pierce. Or shove back, get in the clear, because 206 is approaching from the south, 105 is approaching from the north. Jim is busy at the controls. We'll check with him. I think he has tomorrow off. All right, the time is 5:04 p.m. Hey, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's 5 o'clock.
Clear on the crossing, clear for another 60.
Clear at the crossing, clear for another 60, and they will work their way back to the yard in that fashion. It's going to do it right here at Caboose Junction, MP236, on the Florida East Coast Main Line.